Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will learn how to change your password in Roblox. So firstly you have to go to the Roblox website. So after opening up your browser, type in Roblox, then go to the Roblox website. After getting into the Roblox website, make sure that you're logged into your account, then click on the gear button to go to the settings menu. Now you have to go to the account information tab. In here you will find the password section. On the right hand side of the password section you will find the edit button. Click on it. In here firstly you have to enter the current password of your account. So firstly I'll be entering the current password. After that to enter the new password that I want to change the password to, and in the confirm password tab I have to make sure that the new password matches, and after that by clicking on update my password will be changed. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.